Hey guys, so this video will be about integration by parts. And what that helps us do is take an integral that's a hot mess and break it down into smaller chunks, which helps us then integrate it and get a neat solution at the end. So let's try to solve this integral. And as you can see, if it was just e to the minus x or just x, it would be simple, but this is a hot mess. So what we have to do here is something called integration by parts. And the formula for that is if you have an integral that's u dv with some function and its derivative, it's the same as uv, the integral of the dv function, minus integral of v du. And this helps us take apart, that's why it's called integration by parts, something messy like this. So what would u, v, du, and dv be in this case? Well, let's rewrite it over here. U in this case would be x, right? And dv would obviously be everything else. It would be e to the minus x dx, right? And then v would be the integral of this, and obviously the integral of e to the minus x is minus e to the minus x, right? And then du would just be the derivative of u, and the derivative of x is obviously dx. So let's set this up. According to this formula, we have to multiply uv, so x times minus e to the x, minus x e to the minus x, minus the integral of v du. And v is minus e to the minus x times du, which is just dx. So what do we have? We have minus x to the e minus x plus the integral of e to the minus x, right? Because the minuses here cancel out, dx. And the integral of e to the minus x is obviously minus e to the minus x. So we have minus x e to the minus x minus e to the minus x, and of course plus c, right? Because this is an undefined integral. And then we can simplify this like this: minus e to the minus x, x plus 1 plus c. So that's it, guys. This is a simple example of why integration by parts is very helpful, because it takes a hot mess of an integral, breaks it into smaller, much easier pieces to help us get the final solution. I hope you like this video. Click like, click subscribe, check out our other videos, and stay geekly, my friends.